Hi everyone, this is State Representative Brandon Markosik. Today is October 22nd, which is National Stuttering Awareness Day in the country. Today's a very important day for me. As some of you may know and some of you may not know, I've been battling a stutter my entire life. It's something that I deal with on a daily basis. Some days are better than others and some days are not. But it's something that I don't let conquer my life. It's something that I've worked extremely hard to combat. So really, I just want to make this a quick short video to bring awareness to the physical disability of folks that do have a stutter, and just to bring awareness to this day. So with that, everybody, have a great day.